We didn't know who this guy was. All our other rock stars, we had all the information we needed. But this guy, he was nothing. And then we found out that he had committed suicide. He set himself alive.